I stepped down from a long black train, out in the dark, out in the rain. I hailed a taxi and told him where I wanted to go. We drove down those city streets, those once familiar city streets, streets I haven't ridden for 10 years or so. A memory flashes through my mind, a smoke-filled bar and too much wine. A fatal fight, they come and take me away. 10 long years with innocent, 4 gray walls and living hell. And now I'm coming home, knowing I can't stay.
10 years wasted from his life, lost his home, lost his wife. Now he's coming home, though he can't stay.
I stand beneath the old oak tree, the taxi waiting there for me. I stare at curtained windows where I see a light. Wanting, wishing I could see the ones that once belonged to me before I gave them up them for a fatal night. But it's too late for me, I know. They're happy now, it's best I go. It's almost time for me to catch the outbound train. Riding down those city streets, those once familiar city streets, streets that I can never ride again. Riding down those city streets, those once familiar city streets, streets that I can't.